started my stream up.
What do you want to do?
Anything.
Have you done every mission? You didn't finish mission 2, right?
No.
We finished mission 3, did we?
No.
I can't remember if we did. I think we got kicked. Well, let's do mission 2, because I think you only did half of it, although you probably have seen it, I'm sure, already.
Yeah.
What difficulty do you want to do?
I don't care. Oh, and I'm...
Alright.
Just realized I should close your stream on my phone so it doesn't echo.
Yeah, that'd probably be good.
But I have both the chats up on my side screen, so... So I sound good on your end?
Yeah, you sound fine. A little quiet, if anything. But I can fix that. I can adjust that.
I can open up my thing. I can up the boost a little bit.
I have you at like half volume. Like, talk now.
Hello.
Talk now.
Hello.
Yeah, it's a little better, but I can fix it. You are at like 100% volume. I can go up to 200, so
yeah, under,
not a big deal.
Yeah, under my OBS, I set my mic as up all the way. Cause I don't know what to set any of this at. So I don't really stream that often.
Yeah, I think the best way to figure it out is to like record footage and then. Do that.
Yeah.
You test it through like recordings. That's what I always do.
Oh, I selected random and then chose Isaac.
Nice.
And I already played through him once, so. Oh, you have to actually tweet or something that you go live now because. Twitch changed that. I got email about it.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. I completely forgot about that.
I remember this being in one of their reveal things.
Yeah, this is one of the, I guess, available missions or whatever when people were playing the game.
What? Someone says they don't have audio on mics. Where Where's my... There. That should do it. Think. Are you using push to talk?
Yeah, I'm using push to talk.
I'm not. Executing. Okay, someone can't hear my sound. I don't know. Can't hear my game audio.
Is it set to... What's your audio at OBS set to?
Is it set to
your like default speakers?
It's set to my headset right now, because if I put it to NVIDIA, it goes and doesn't play any sound. If I have it set to this, I can see it go up when you're talking.
Hmm. I usually just do it to the default, whatever that is.
I'll try that. Just default. Default. Okay. It just says really low. I'll just...
There. Yeah, you can turn that up. This game is really quiet.
I just turned it down. I turned it up some. I made a command for multi-twitch to Lee so he can watch both of us. yeah, damn, I have to download the beta.
What the hell are you people doing here?
Playing that
with people.
Do you
know how difficult it is to engineer a permanent Varelsi portal?
Really? Really difficult?
Ow! Well, no. Ow. Yes, yes, that. Ow. So before you do anything about it, I'm directing all Varelsi in the system to tear you apart.
Ow.
But good luck, you guys. I'm really rooting for you, and I'm being really sarcastic right now.
Tell Ben Dane I'm coming for his kneecaps! Executing execution dot suggestion. Run while you can.
Second thought, I'd rather just kill you now. Why should the Varelsi have all the fun?
Take cover! Now!
Warlord Nyx, deal with them!
Yeah, wasn't this the mission that Steam put out on you, so I had to finish it solo?
I think it was... This is the one you left during? That was the third mission. Did you actually finish it solo?
No, there's too much things.
Self-preservation protocol suspiciously absent.
Oh, you're fine. Just a side effect from the limiters I installed to safeguard you from the portal's ill effects. Are you ready for combat?
Mr. Hyde was born combat.
Knock, knock, fellas! I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death!
Don't forget, Wolf's got all sorts of cool show their unthinkable faces. Will we see much more of them before the mission is over?
Fellas are swell. What are you doing after the mission? You do something, because I will be both intact and alive and not dead at all.
Me and Oryx, we're gonna... Dude, we're gonna blow you out. Sorry.
Sorry.
Nice. Help me in. Villains! My ass! They're handing it to me!
And nobody cares.
Not found. Oops, something appears to have gone wrong.
I have reached the mainframe, guys, but it is encrypted. I'm gonna have to use my lead hacking skills.
Just open the f***ing door, you maniac!
Readying hacking laser!
Coming your way. Keep them off the sentry.
I shredded a Varelsi. I'm pretty great.
Thank you.
coming.
The wolf unit is taking fire. Defend it.
I realized also when you turn from reviving someone, you stop reviving them.
Unlike another game where you can just go through your
spin around in circles.
And reviving is fast. I remember the tech test. It was way slower than that.
Wolf unit under fire!
Ow! Ow! Butterscotch!
I think one of us should have chosen someone to heal.
Yeah, support character might not have been too bad.
I just chose random.
You'll burn for this! All of you! Cool, what's it from the abyss? Nullify!
I do not know how you hit max level on the first mission. I can get to 9, but can't get to 10.
Yeah, I can't either. You probably need some Helix points. Some other stuff, too. Alright, we gotta run because... he's actually pretty close to death. Not pretty close to death, but this part up here can like destroy him. Where is he?
Expensive.
Is he over there?
No, thank heaven.
What the fuck?
There he is.
Okay, this is a glitch. He's supposed to be over here.
A glitch in a gearbox game that's not heard of.
Wait, where the fuck? What? Where is he? Oh, he's over here now. Okay.
Oh yeah, those canisters. You can actually shoot them and open them. I learned.
These ones? Like the
the
diagonal looking ones.
I think I found a Zero reference because when Isaac sent his F ultimate thingy, when look at enemies show smiley faces.
Oh really?
And what other character shows stuff like that when they're in a thing?
Alright, you gotta jump on this this pad over here. And then you gotta do that whole thing. I can't do anything from here. I'll just defend Wolf.
Should I just respawned.
Oh shit. Yeah, I have no way of getting to you, unfortunately.
Good thing I produced a few thousand of these mechs.
Hang on, I'm coming over.
If the peacekeepers hadn't abandoned this outpost when they did. Not that I blame them. Bliss is a terrible place, fraught with innumerable hazards. It's kind of like a box of bees that, when opened, produces your own shrieking voice. Yes, that.
Truly, you are misery's poet.
Jump pads activated, and we'll just launch Wolf up there, I suppose. It's not like we'll need him tomorrow.
Because I'm getting comp time for this, right?
A comp time? Well, sure, if you want to call it that.
That is awesome! I love you guys!
Thank you. amateur.
I fucked up. I was trying to get to you and I just died on the way there.
At least the boss is helping me spawn. You know, it's not like Borderlands, you can compare it so much like it to it.
The humor is very similar. Is there a match history, did you say, yesterday?
Yeah, it's on the main menu.
What's up, Jojo?
Oh, can I talk now?
Yeah.
I can talk now.
Yeah, I don't know why it mutes people when they come into the...
Why can't I hear Lomax?
What? Should be
can
able
to. Can you guys
to.
Hear me?
I had myself muted when I went into the voice chat. I just kept it muted until you went on.
Can...
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear Lomax through this?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you both.
What the hell is going on? Give us a sec. Let's try exiting and come back in. 1 second.
Hello?
I can hear you. I always could.
Yeah, I don't know why JoJo can't.
Huh.
See, on the main menu...
Yeah, I can't hear Lomax. Lomax, am I deafened? Server deafened?
I don't know.
I have no idea what's going on. Why can't I hear Lomax? That is so weird.
Hello?
So weird. Alright, let me try closing down
when
Discord
someone
again.
In my stream can hear everyone.
That's good. I have no idea how this works.
Yeah, see, under friends is match history, then you just click on one of the games and you can see how it was. Why switch it to push to talk?
JoJo, can you hear me? I can't unmute you for some reason. Are you in push to talk? Did you mute yourself? I like how it says playing Poplar demo for everyone that's playing this game. No, it's not working.
I just do not like using push to talk. I just like when hear my voice.
Hello? JoJo? Can't hear me, JoJo? Nothing? You wanna just go to JoJo's Discord, Aramil?
Okay.
Can you hear me now?
I can. I always could.
Lomax?
Hello?
Why isn't it showing Lomax as, like... Why can't I not hear him? Oh, his user volume's all the way down. Talk again, Lomax.
Hi.
Oh my god. Okay. I don't know what happened. Your thing was all the way down. All right, we're good. We're
That's
here.
Funny.
Woo-hoo.
All right. What do you guys want to do?
I don't care. I'm good for anything. And by the way, hi, Shots. I saw you. Algorithm sounds good. So I want to play as rogue players just so I can get Toby unlocked. That's the only thing I was hoping to do.
Alright. That's fine. Oh, maybe I should pick the game mode. you guys, you okay with advanced JoJo?
Sure. I haven't played it yet, but we'll figure it out.
It's just more health. I don't know if things do more damage. I won't put it on hardcore, but I mean, it shouldn't be too bad.
And Chip and Val, can you guys hear Lomax okay? It's not too loud, not too quiet. Old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out. Nothing we can't handle. Think I'm going to. What do I want to do? Yeah. Actually, you know what? Isaac. Who are you thinking about playing?
I'm good with whatever. I still have a bunch of characters I haven't even played yet, so I think everyone but four characters available to me.
Yeah, I got a lot of characters I need to unlock. So he's going Miko.
Just think we might need a healer this time.
Yeah, is Benedict a rogue character?
No, he's not. He's LLC, I think. Or not LLC, a peacekeeper.
Alright, I'll go with him then. Fire rockets all day.
Why don't we do Shane and Oryx then? I'll do Shane and Oryx. Mind blown. We. So yeah, if anybody in my chat doesn't know Lomax, go check that guy out as well. If anybody wants to do a multi-Twitch, can totally set that up.
Aramel's streaming too also. I think you have the command, Aramel.
Yeah, but only for you and me.
Chip, do you want to set up a Khadgar link for all three of us? But just to liven things up, I'm going to pretend like I had no idea when you get here, okay? I'm going to act so surprised. For me, it's I'm playing Rocket League. What? Cool, okay. Error updating broadcast. Oh, okay, now it's updated. I wonder if it's... Can you not have the word S in your title?
Maybe not, I don't know.
Because I was trying to do it to kicking ass and unlocking characters.
You might not be able to.
Yeah, and it said error updating. So, okay, try reloading now, shots, and tell me if it's still there. We'll do this one. Okay. Oh, lame. We have become more. Shane definitely does some damage. Where did he go? Jesus. Do you guys have it set up to push a talk so I...
Yeah.
I'm not hearing you? Oh, okay. So, I'm using a controller, so I don't have that set up.
No, no worries, man.
So you're going to hear me say everything. Apologize in advance. Slow for these men. Well, let's try that one out. Let's try that one out too. Oh. I'm stoked that I get to play with people.
Right? It's a lot better when you play co-op.
Yeah. And thank you, Shots, for checking that that was fixed. Appreciate it.
I just say on my perch to talk because I just don't like using it.
Yeah, that's fine. I just like using it because I just say a bunch of random shit.
I say a lot of random shit too, and you're gonna hear it, and I apologize.
That's cool.
Isn't that why people watch you though?
Right? Exactly. You can say random shit to my viewers as well. Oh god.
Random shit.
There you go. Actually, I typically just echo whatever the my character saying at this particular time.
Well, they have a lot of interesting lines.
Those vents lead into the Isaac says different lines each time you play.
Yeah, I
do you
that
mean
too.
Which Isaac? You mean the when you're playing as him, or
the NPC,
the boss here?
The boss. Yeah, each of the missions, there's different. Whoa, okay,
I'm dead.
There.
Fuck. I think two of us are dead.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the one that's behind cover. Because that probably will be safer.
Well, this guy's about to explode on my body, too, so.
Kinky.
Hey, there you go.
Coming, thank you, Chip.
Thank you, Shots, for that multi.
Shit.
You got a multi and Link now? Oh, I'm dead. Oh god, that's gonna go off and I'm gonna get blown up. Ow! It burns! It burns with the pain of a thousand suns. Have you guys noticed if strafing around the enemies actually helps? Or do they pretty much just keep up with you?
I don't know, I haven't noticed, to be honest.
I've been doing it because I'm used to doing it like in like be ready for anything. Okay. In Borderlands, but I don't know if it's actually like.
Yeah, I don't know.
Interloper, I greet you myself, but I'm really busy at the moment on making the universe with math. I'll let my bloodthirsty robotic henchman give you a proper reception. Fare thee well, douchebag.
Fare thee well, douchebag.
I'm seeing the lines are getting tiring after a while, though.
That's what I mean. I feel like this would get really old after a while if you're playing it solo. Hearing the same lines and going through the same missions.
I mean, yeah. I was going to say, it's kind of like similar
not,
to...
Not in co-op, but solos. Unless you're like playing different characters every time.
I guess I don't really see a difference between that or something like... one life, you know, the same missions over and over again.
Yeah, that's true. And there is a hardcore mode too, which I mean,
that's
that'll make
life.
It interesting.
That's one
yeah,
life.
That will.
It's kind of weird though, because it's you can do whatever mission you want rather than doing the story in a linear progression. You can just do like mission 3, then mission 7, then mission 1. And it's just kind of weird.
I'm assuming they get unlocked in order, and the
probably
game,
I would assume. I would assume so.
I wonder how many missions are in the whole game.
I think there's 8.
There's 8 in the start, but they're actually DLC wise, they're going to be adding 5 more.
Yeah, they're going to be adding more. Those you have to pay for, though.
Yeah. I just ended up buying the
season pass.
Digital whatever pack, the digital awesome pack, because it gives you the season pass for $15 other than $20.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. So.
I will buy in the future, but right now I don't have any money for it.
still have to pre-order the game.
Get those gold skins.
Spotify and PS4 either.
I think that's the dumbest pre-order bonus. Even though it's dumber one.
Oh yeah, the golden skins.
They're probably earnable even in-game.
Oh shit.
They'll probably make them, like, earnable later. Sure they will, they always do. This collector's edition item that we're gonna put on sale for, like, a year later.
Yeah, the Borderlands 2 one, you can use Gib to give you access to it.
Yeah, that too.
Or a friend.
Oh, we went. I don't know if that was... Yeah, I think he was still invincible while I did that. Oh god, that's gonna hurt! That's gonna hurt! Run away! This is augmentation.
Our speed is sapped!
Do it bad. Apparently he's immune to stun. Oh god. Here he comes. Get killed, please.
Thank
you. Excuse me.
From what I see, the loot is shared, because I think one time when we were playing Nomax that... You picked up something and then when it said for the team.
Yeah, yeah. Everything I think but shards are shared.
I don't know about the upgrade balls. I don't know what they're called.
Oh yeah, those probably aren't either. The Helix points.
Yeah.
That's so that stuff isn't, but like any gear and like speed bonuses, cooldown bonuses, and Helix balls or whatever they are aren't shared.
Let's go. When I was playing as Isaac the character against Isaac the boss, he died fast.
When he played as Isaac the character against the boss, is that what you said?
Yes.
Huh.
It could just be like his ultimate or whatever you call it. I don't know what the F is supposed to be.
Oh, I really don't need any shards. I have a loot thing that, like, continually adds shards to me. I have 2200 shards right now, and I have all my loot pack active.
Hey, fellas! I was just scanning your ship, and I've detected a wrinkled old fart aboard! Gunner Cleese, how the heck are you?
Hello, are you? I feel like there's three different, like, versions of this.
Yeah, I think so.
Wow, that's weird, because you remind me of this guy I used to work for. An absolute monster. He even tried to kill me a couple of times. Isn't that just crazy?
I know it's you.
I know it's you, please.
Oh, that's just great.
You got him, Omex?
Yeah, I think.
Hey, why am I freaking... Oh, there's a guy over here? Where the hell did you come from?
Oh, I got sniped around the corner. That sucks.
Why can't I jump off this? It's because I'm slowed. Why the hell am I slowed? Can I jump now? Thank you. Jesus. Okay, the slowing, not being able to let you jump is really annoying. You guys are already up. Okay.
heal allies faster than I heal myself.
Might. I'm gonna need some heals. I'm getting hit from something somewhere. I don't know what's hitting me.
I'm gonna try to get that other sniper.
This sounds gross when you listen to the healing sound.
Huh.
A gift of the sword.
Okay, the other sniper's out. Oh god, I almost just jumped off the edge! Oh, I'm wrecked. I don't know what was destroying me, but I got totally destroyed there.
It's probably that giant bot.
Yeah. I kind of foolishly went in the middle
of it. Oh, everyone's dead. This isn't good.
I'm just respawning.
I think I'm dead too.
I guess I'm gonna have to.
Yeah, I just walked into my own death.
That's good.
Actually, I got punched away. Never mind, I'm fine. I was going in to heal you guys, and I didn't realize you guys had respawned already.
How much will be available in the beta? Shots, the,
probably everything we have, I would assume.
Not
two story missions.
The third mission.
Not the third mission? Did they announce this already?
Yeah, they
announced what it was going to be, and it's going to be both of the multiplayers and then the first two missions, I believe.
All the characters, though?
Yes. I think the PS exclusive part of it is that they get to unlock Toby immediately.
Oh, yeah.
I still don't know if they're going to allow Toby to be unlocked at all by the other, you know, PC and Xbox, but I'd assume so. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure that you can unlock him, you just won't be able to have him immediately.
Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Oh god, I just fell off the edge. Are you freaking serious? We'll be
forgotten. I think you're like
you can revive me.
Yeah.
Tate. I'm down below.
I gotcha.
Nice. Nope, and it did it again. Oh no! Can I get a little bit of healing, please? Thank you, sir.
Miko becomes the bitch. Heal, please.
Help! Heal, please.
Am I dead? I'm dead.
I'm used to being Maya and...
Oh, God.
...reviving people.
How long is the early access available for? Do you know, JoJo?
I don't. I don't know if it's supposed to be available past the beta or not. I really
don't. I
don't
either. I'm wondering if it's going to be available, like, for PC users when the PS4 beta hits. I don't think it... I feel like it wouldn't, but I don't know.
Someone said I saw on the Discord about until the ending of the beta for both or whatever. For everyone, but it could be longer. He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff,
got some pukes coming your way. I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like. Which character is Toby? He's the penguin.
It's pretty awesome, actually.
I really want to play him, so I'm trying to unlock him right now, actually.
I think he's really strong, from what I played, but he's very passive.
See, this part was
added. I had a good one, Jeff. Sorry, I missed chat earlier. Hopefully, you should
remember. Was added. This wasn't in the tech test.
Yeah, I remember that. It was not. Good lord. Jeff is
really committed to this whole spider thing. Thank you for healing me. Like all UPR colonies, the facility's equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Poison gas! Lethal to giant spiders! I better kill these clowns!
Gotcha.
The only annoying part is the webs. The rest you can just... He's easy.
I just love his dialogue. Oh, crap.
The Spider King has got you. Behold, spider babies. Got all 8 eyes on you. Spiders have a lot of eyes, get it?
Jeff, you're really get wrecked, Jeff.
Gearbox had to make someone research that.
Behold, the Lord of all spiders!
You need to flush Jeff out of that structure. Ooh, crazy.
Gun character 24/7. Okay.
Building's communication systems. Let's see how committed.
Are you talking about Oscar Mike? Is that what you're talking about? There's actually 2 of them. There's Oscar Mike and Whiskey Foxtrot. Both of them are like gun characters.
Much easier co-op. This part.
Oh, is that the last
one?
Oh
yeah, it is. I got one up here. There's a couple actually.
Oh, I thought I hit that one.
There's 3.
Oh, is there 3? I'm dead.
We are not detentive.
Did that one get hit? No, the third one didn't get hit. I got the third one. Get out of there!
What level are you guys at? 6? I was gonna say, I'm at level 8 already. I don't know how the hell that
happened. I'm only 6, yeah.
I think I got 1 helix point. Or like a helix ball, whatever it's called.
Yeah, I haven't picked up any of those, so.
This is annoying. The only part I hate
one way ticket to
the web.
Oh crap, I got web. The webbing is really annoying. I feel like it's going. Oh, you can still melee while you're in the web. I didn't know that.
From what I saw, you can see on the ground where the webs are.
Yeah, you can. There's like a little red,
I never look on the ground.
Circle.
Invisible? Yeah, that's Oscar Mike. You're talking about Oscar Mike.
Spider babies! I am not a robot! I am a spider! Spiders!
Shoot. Horace read his eye.
We will make them all pay.
Yeah, see, I can see on the ground the webs, I just don't pay attention.
Jeff,
oh, and now he's invisible.
Yeah, we gotta do the second part of this.
Yeah. This second part, I don't know how you do this.
Yeah, solo, unless you have stealth, it's gonna be really tough.
Yeah, solo hardcore
yeah,
without stealth is gonna be so freaking hard.
You have to somehow get him to turn the other way. You have to, like, be able to move quickly.
Alright, so... I'm gonna try to get the back one. Oh,
trying
is this
to
the last one? Did you guys
yeah.
already get the other two?
Yep.
Okay, so we gotta run out.
Now, go get some air!
Arachnus is inhaling lungfuls of death, boss man! Heading outside!
Yes, he does have a grenade launcher as well. He does absolutely have a new tube shots.
Killing blow on that sentry spider bastard thing.
Go get him, broodlings!
Those explodey bots have a lot of health and... Where's one man army when you need it? Oh, who's down? I got you, Miko. Oh god. Oh god.
Spider. Spider King has
red, red, red.
Oh, got wrecked. Loop back. Yeah, things like loot packs and stuff like that definitely share between everybody. Oh, that's a stinger turret. Interesting. Why are those stinger turrets still around?
I don't know.
Huh. That's weird. Oh, I got augmentations.
Confusing. But if the ambient temperature rises too high, shut down those coolers and let's turn up the heat.
Stop calling me there. Hey, Cleese, you really think your bright-eyed, bushy-tailed optimism can spare you from what's coming?
It's a little more complicated than that, but...
Because it can't! We're hurtling towards an eternity of darkness. The universe is a joke, and the algorithm is the turbo badass punchline that will free us all from this
infinitely
cosmic nightmare.
Oh, that's... that's nice.
Huh. Interesting. Did we get the... Yeah, we did.
I got like two helix points in this thing. Just crazy. Mario on the sun.
So you're getting all of them.
I don't even see them. I just hit R when as soon as I open something and just happens
to be. Yeah, which picks them all up. Yeah. So that's a little annoying that it doesn't go to everybody.
Yeah, a little bit.
Got some coins over here. Like the cooldown and the speed. Yeah, sure. Okay, that makes sense. But the helix points, that's kind of annoying. Ready?
Yeah.
The signature's deeper in the cave, behind that ice wall.
I guess there's gonna be more, much higher difficulty levels than what there is now.
Advanced? I mean, advanced hardcore would be pretty tough.
Is hardcore, like, are the people harder as well, or is it just that you only have one life?
I think it's just that you can only have one life.
Okay.
I think they're going to make advanced harder. I think I heard that. Something.
It would be nice if they made a solo a little bit easier.
I feel like it is. Some of like the mission 3 is ridiculous on your own, even in normal, because of like dying is not. That's easy to not die, but like trying to protect those cores are insanely hard.
Yeah.
On your own.
I think they need to reduce the number of people in those.
We'll just leave this here.
He really wants a piece of you.
And it's going under.
It's going down. There he went. I was like, why is he still up? Quickly, kill its underlings before it resurfaces.
Yeah, I can't do anything to these guys.
Because you have to hit the chest.
Yeah.
So splash out is just
like one
then?
Rocket. I don't think it does. Oh, maybe it does. I keep getting immune.
If you have to get like just the center with these guys, that'd be really nice. Why do I keep getting?
And there's also melee.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I rebound melee to MD. Too much because of that.
Yeah, but even melee is hard on these guys. Oh, somebody's down. Who's down?
I am way dead. I'm dead die. Up here.
Okay, his person bind wasn't the only
one. Oh, I missed that terribly. How come I can't hit this guy? What the hell? Thank you, Jesus.
I think it would be helpful if I had some character who was more accurate.
Yeah.
It's like, you have to have so much varied of characters.
Some health there if anybody needs it.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it.
Still one of these guys left? Jesus.
All right.
Is he running away? He's gonna go down one more time, right? Save that. I thought he was about to go down.
Yeah, it's hard to hit the kunai. You are mine. There are a lot of these guys.
May have taken a shot for one of you. I feel like there's more of these guys too. Oh, that might be multiplayer though. Get out of here. Wrecked. he's almost dead.
God, so damn close. Please don't go under.
Is he going under again? No.
I think
how is he not dead?
I think he only goes under twice. I don't know. He's immune for some reason.
I keep hitting him, actually.
Me too. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there we go.
He goes. That was weird.
That was very strange.
Coins, coins, coins. Got a helix coin. Are we running through these guys or are we gonna kill them? What was that?
We can kill them.
Kill 10 swarmers or 20 swarmers. I've never gotten any of these swarmer like challenges.
Yeah, they're kind of tough to get. I mean, not so bad co-op, but solo, they're definitely a little bit more challenging. Especially when you don't even see any swarmers spawning.
Okay, why aren't you taking more damage? Trying to focus on these frost guys. Wow, these guys are taking a lot of freaking damage.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Jesus.
I was trying to move and.
Yeah, good luck, JoJo. I see Aramil dead there too.
Oh god, I'm screwed. Oh no, it's the toppy, son of a bitch.
Might be able to get you, JoJo.
Alright, I won't respond. I got a lot of people around me. Here they come! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Yeah, I'm
probably
not going to be able to get you. There's too much shit around here.
I'm back.
Probably
gonna
go down myself.
See, someone joined my stream and says hello and I don't stay back, so I just typed in.
What did you say?
I don't say hello. I just type it in.
Hi.
It just feels weird to me.
Say hello.
I'm
dead again.
Crap, and I just used my thing.
I'm just gonna respawn.
Okay, we only got two health or two lives left.
Oh shit, they're shared? I didn't realize.
Yep. They're all shared.
Oh man, I did not even notice that.
Yeah, so when you pick up an extra life, it picks it up for everybody.
There might be. Open.
Whoops.
Whoa. Open for something.
Well, that makes things a little more interesting.
Oh crap, that lava though. Jesus. Ow!
There, you got extra life.
Thank you.
Who is wrecking me? Jesus. Okay. I think I'm getting some lag.
Yeah. This game can have Borderlands 2 type of off-host lag. I learned that.
Whew. Look, we each get a jump pad.
I know, right? And I'm flying now. I feel like they need more enemies in this mission. Because, I don't know, like, you can't reach level 10 that easily.
I'm only 8.
Did I just land on you? My character stopped in midair.
Yeah, that happens.
No.
Happens to me and I'm on host. I don't know why it happens.
Going down.
Okay, we should be able to hit him. He has a bigger hitbox to hit.
Are you level 9 or level 8?
8. Yeah, you can hit tab to see everyone's level.
That's what I keep him for. Controller. That's what I'm trying to say. No. No.
So I should just soft hook some down.
I think you have to hit multiple in order to,
No, you don't. I just hit one in it. But...
Well, with solo, I heard that it's different for co-op.
Well, let's see. Really? Ow.
He's partly floating.
Wow, you're doing a lot of damage. Oh, yep. You're right. Have to do multiple. That's only one. Strength returns.
Hey, we have to, how many do we have to do? Jesus Christ.
Well, that one's almost
dead. Oh,
that
one's not dead. I didn't realize it. I thought we did kill it.
Two, apparently. Can we, Get out the way! Okay. Oh, totally missed that one. Benedict does a lot of damage when he lands.
Yeah, I know, right? Like 250 is how much I'm getting per rocket. And those are like in my just normal rockets.
Yeah, that's one. The one I'm going for is 2/3 of the way down. Now facing you, Lomax. Or was facing you.
By the way, that mushroom doesn't actually damage him, Paramil. It just heals us. I think it used to damage enemies, and then they changed it.
Oh, I totally missed that he was down.
Yeah, shit. Me too.
I hit him.
This solo as a pure melee character would be really annoying.
Yeah, probably is. I don't know if I've done it as a melee character. I think I did it as Shane and Aurochs, but you have the boomerang.
Yeah, but yeah, you got the boomerang. That's what I've been using.
Did you see him floating?
No.
Yeah, he...
I can't tell.
Yeah, he was just maybe a few feet above the clown.
Huh, not for me.
And this is supposed to be a kind of finished build.
Oh god. Saw that happening. Like one of those slow-mo things. Run away! And you can't get far enough. Stop trying to blow me up. Not cool. Oh crap. Oh, hi. Okay, that was fun. Okay, it's in. What's up? Get wrecked.
Jump and avoid that, but it's not a big deal.
Yeah, I thought I jumped and avoided it too, but apparently I didn't. That's one down. Is he mortar shotting? He's mortar shotting. Jump for the mortar slab!
The lava's rising, get to high ground!
Oh, he's doing his explosive thing again. Oh, which one is it? Which one's almost dead? Must be over there, towards you, Lomek.
So,
I was just trying to figure out which one was hurt the furthest.
Whichever one I'm shooting.
Yeah, no.
I can take it. I can actually chunk these down quite a bit with like a clip. But he moves around a lot, which makes it hard to hit.
Hit me with the host, thanks a lot, Kadex. Oh god. Did I get it? I don't think I got it. Wow, he's just like face hunting me.
What's up? Is there a hit? Did you say animal?
Do you consider press rooms? Someone's asking in my chat, just press beta.
There's a what?
Press beta.
Press beta?
Yes.
I don't know what that is either.
Kind of what this is. That's what the early access is.
Oh, like, okay. So, like, for...
Hey, yeah, Kadex! Yeah. Hey, mini raid, lol. Thanks for that, though. Kadex, how you doing today? Yeah, so this is kind of considered the press beta of sorts. Oh, he's down. Okay, I didn't even get to it before he brought it up.
He's doing his flying part.
Oh, now he's gonna... take his head off.
And you have to try to hit his flying head.
Good luck with that on Benedict. It's hard enough on Shane Oryx. Okay.
Aaron, remember, you can go out of bounds.
Missed. Wow, he really wants a piece of me.
He wants the D.
No, he's a girl, so.
Yes! You got him! You captured Isaac! I'll inform the UPR of our success. And don't forget to grab the Magnus Core before you return.
One life dead. Oh, that sucks, Gary. Sorry to hear that, man.
He's still sitting here.
I need to turn armor roll up in Discord. Can you talk for me again?
What?
Armor. How do you say your name? Armel?
I haven't said it in a long time that I can't. I have a hard time saying it. I got the name from a Dungeons & Dragons sorcerer elf, so.
Ah, I see. Duplets of Ghosts, how are you doing today? Oh. Galilea? Galilea? Is that how you say
Galilea,
her name?
I think.
Galilea? Unlocked her. That's kind of cool.
I got Milka.
And because it says that a friend got the loot, loot pack for someone, you can yell at someone when they got you white gear.
You can yell at someone?
Yeah, because it goes and says got, like, common for the team, so you can yell at.
Right. Yeah. Hey, it's money, man. You can sell it.
Right, yeah. Who did that unlock? Unlocked her. Unlocked a new skin for him.
I just went up 2 levels. I went from level 32 to level 34 in one match.
Nice. Gotta go eat dinner. Alright, Duplis, have a great one. Thanks for stopping in. Alright, I need one more rogue and then I have Toby unlocked.
Do mission 2. We'll just do an order, why not?
Sure. Stronger!
And I did see, did you ever, Lomax, did you ever sit in my chat when I was offline for no reason?
I don't honestly know.
Because for some reason my spot counted as you having 50 something points, so you watch almost an hour?
I don't know.
How much do I even have?
What are you guys gonna go with?
I'm gonna go Phoebe.
Yeah, it says I watched 11 hours and 34 minutes.
Are we gonna go with Reyna?
Reyna's good. She's a support character. Who has 11 hours and 34 minutes?
Me. I don't know. Oh. I'll click random.
How to click random? You mean the question mark? Oscar Mike! Does it lock you in when you hit random?
When? I think I can go in. Yeah, I can go back, but... I think they should change this cartoon thing to show the characters you're playing as.
That'd be pretty cool. They would need a lot of cartoons, though, if they were going to do every possible combination of people.
Yeah, but if they only did 1 second little clips like they do with the other two, it wouldn't be too bad. I mean, it'd be some work, but it would be cool. Oscar Mike rules! Alright, we're gonna go full support on this.
Apologies for the hike, but trust me, you're better off on foot. Varese portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI, and... Oh dear, the portal's surging! Brace yourself, Nova!
Woo! I should go edit around my bot more. Someone
you,
showed they watched 21 minutes, got 4 XP. That seems a little...
Totally just get going already.
But at least I have some way in case doing giveaways or anything.
We can make the drop, but I dare not take Nova any closer to that damnable portal. I said I'm fine, Dad. I can fly just fine, guys.
Whoa, who's wrecking me? Oh, Jesus. Get out of here, bro. Oh, I didn't mean to hit him.
What does that arrow mean?
Oh, that's my thing.
Do more damage.
It does bonus damage, I think. I don't know if it goes... I'm assuming it goes to you guys as well.
What is it?
Per mark.
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure whoever you mark gets... takes bonus damage from everyone.
Okay, I gotta get used to doing that. There we go.
Yeah, Reyna is more supporty. than Amagi, that's for sure. Yeah. I used her yesterday, I was like, wow, I do nothing.
Yeah, she's gonna be hard solo.
Oh yeah, totally.
She got some good stuff, but... Let me see what it does. Okay, so it does... Fires a homing blast, it does whatever, reveals the target's position. And the target takes 116% at incoming damage, so I'm assuming that means for everybody, not just me.
When I see the arrow, so it must mean that everyone gets it.
Oh, might as well do that. So you can do laser damage. And now I'm level 4.
I just got blown up.
I'm gonna try to get... Got you.
Jesus Christ. Okay, something exploded and now I'm like nearly dead again.
So I should edit my multi-twitch command.
Oh, it's the thralls, I think. I'm stuck in right here. That guy pinned me against that, and I couldn't move.
That happens.
Did that get you? No. I didn't get that get you. It's gonna be interesting getting to you.
Am I dead?
Yeah, I think you're screwed.
A lot of dudes here.
Wait, I hit that guy? How did I hit that guy instead of the other guy?
Oh,
I'm getting wrecked again. I'm stuck in the middle.
Oh boy,
we got stuck on one another. Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. I got stuck in that corner.
Shit. I might be able to get you, Aramel. I can't tell. No, it's just not a good 13. Corner. Oh, no, that's a...
I just respawned myself.
Whoa. They're coming for me. I'd... Get out of here. I need somebody. Oh god. Almost dead! Jesus!
Yeah, I just came in there and they got instantly hit me.
Oh god. Let's see if I can get to you guys. Oh no, I went the wrong way here. Nope, I'm dead. Jesus!
Yeah, this is not going so well. Already.
This time, I mean businesses. Shit. Business.
We only have two lives.
It's alright.
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
Yeah, open up the crates. Look for the lives.
I usually run around and open them anyway. Okay, time to try not to die.
That guy's got... Ow.
Sneaking mission!
Okay, die for Christ's sake. What the hell? That guy will not die.
What?
Oh. I got you, Lomax, I think. I took the perk that heals some of your health when it does that. Find a favorite character nice. Yet? No, I haven't yet, Cal. Get out of here. Jesus. Whoa. Okay, where did these guys come from?
Not sure where that came from.
Trying to read my skills, and these random thralls just come up and try to kill us.
I haven't really read. When I go to level, I just take a quick peek at it, and that's pretty much it.
I'll go with that.
Damn it. What
difficulty's
the hell are
definitely
seeing
buff
here?
From single player. Yeah, we're also playing on advanced, so we're playing on harder.
Really?
Try to get to you. Oh, what? I got you just as you died.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm gonna get wrecked.
To tear you apart. But good luck, guys. I'm really rooting for you, and I'm being really sarcastic right now.
He sounds like out of here. How he acts is just like Handsome Jack.
Target perforated.
Oh god.
Wow. I mean, it kind of sucks that you spawn with no health in, like, the middle of seven enemies. Yeah, we're probably screwed here.
Oh, I could turn invisible, so.
Don't die, anyone.
One life now.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Welcome to hardcore mode.
This can find them. Oh, I found
We haven't even fought Warlord Nyx yet.
I found extra life.
Get that guy who keeps summoning more guys. What? Get out of here. We're gonna have to go with that. I'm gonna go shield boost. Help all the way. Mold sponginess, yeah. I think they're both increased. Every time I open these now, I'm like, extra life? Extra life? No.
At level 6 and 7, and we're like not even halfway through the mission.
I'd rather just kill you now.
Extra life. Nice.
Have all the fun.
Someone got it. I didn't pick it up, but I saw it.
Warlord Nyx, deal with them.
Pick up what?
We got another extra life, so we have 2 now.
Oh, nice.
This part's gonna suck, though.
Yeah. I'll try to keep you shielded, Lopax, as much as I can.
Yeah, because I gotta go in.
Yeah. Oh, what the hell? How come that didn't hit you?
It's alright. Oh boy.
There we go.
That was gone quickly.
You're almost dead.
Yeah. Oh god, get out of there.
I'm gonna die to this what? Goddamn evolved thrall.
I just earned extra life from doing some random challenge. I had no clue where it was.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I think we're all gonna die. Everyone has low health.
Oh, I just picked up some health. Whew. Come here,
Okay. Oh, come here for me.
Why didn't that hit you? Oh my god, seriously? Oh my god. Hit him, thank you.
He's still bursting, so I can... I bombed him.
Oh yeah, air strike.
So some of these thralls explode, I've noticed that.
Yeah, the ones with the cores on their back explode.
Yeah. Oh, hello, Warlord Nyx. You're not nice.
What's wrong?
Get blown out, thank you. Oh, I just spawned a brute. Ow. Does he have like rockets or some shit? I don't remember this.
I think he might.
Oh, there's an extra life in there. Can't get over there yet.
He's so close.
Oh wow.
I can finish him off. I can finish him off. Of course he's focusing on you.
There.
Okay, there's an extra life over here.
I'm on scene though the better gear would be in PvP.
That'll be I think very important to have in PvP.
Oh great.
Yeah, someone in my chat just said exploding thralls because from Destiny.
Is that a Destiny thing?
Yeah, there's an end running blow up.
Can I get a little help over here?
Common. Notice your health was going low. God damn it! I hate how you can't not pick up health.
Yeah, nothing in there either.
I want to maybe try breaking this thing over here.
No.
No, no health over here.
Somebody else want to get on another jump pad?
Yeah.
See if there's anything in here. Oh, yeah, there's a health. Thanks.
That's good.
Whew. Alright, this is rough.
Huh.
Probably should make sure we get every single container.
You know what, I can buy a repair drone, I guess. No way capable of recognizing his own mortality, which is weird. What's up, fellas?
Keep close, Wolf Unit. Our target is a massive Varelzi portal.
Is he okay?
Oh, he's fine.
That sounds like Creed.
The field is down.
Little
Creed,
more
really?
Blood.
Don't forget, Wolf's got all sorts of.
Where did that guy go?
Doodad, you can upgrade on your warpath to the portal. Make use of them.
Pink. Get out of here.
Anyone want a helix point? There's one up here.
I'm level 8, so right now I'm higher than everyone else.
Guess we'll go with survivability. We're gonna need it.
I think Phoebe would be really good for speedrunning. I just teleported into this room from down there in that balcony.
Nice.
And the teleporting would be pretty cool. Not that I ever plan on speedrunning this game, but...
No? You don't want to speedrun?
No. Really seeing much not for me. The is
over. You know someone who would.
I'm not sure why their faces are unthinkable. I do feel like there's definitely some story we're missing, still.
The sentry is under attack!
Get out of the container.
Sometimes I have really big bits of lag. I don't know why there's from.
If you guys need help, there's some up here.
Guess we'll go with that. I think I'm actually good on health.
Well, that was terrifying.
Oh, there's a dude in here. What is this guy doing? Huh. I decided to run off. It might have been a bad plan.
Yeah.
Huh. Mistakes were made!
Oh, get out of here. Fine. Not too far.
Ow, wow, that thing hurts. I'm coming. I know you're waiting for me. Saint's actually taking quite a bit of damage.
Defend it. I think he has help. I'm not sure if we'll be able to complete this.
Yeah, it's kind of low, but I don't know. We'll see.
Just gotta be really careful from here on out. Huh? Build two turrets? Definitely want to build those anyways. Stinger turret? I don't know.
Oh, some crazy encryptions on it. I better hack it with my hacking laser.
We're screwed. We are so screwed.
I wish I could hack things with my hacking laser.
Initiating hack! Alright, here we come.
Loads of Varelsi coming your way! Keep them off the sentry!
Go on, rage quit! You know you wanna.
Looks like some of them are coming up from me.
Another extra life, so we got all those back. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, we're up to 5. That's good. Not gonna matter if we don't. Oh, what? Oh, getting wrecked.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes were made. There's health all around you, though.
Well, that's answer. Good.
Protect the sentry. He's taking heavy fire.
Is he? I don't see him taking any fire, but okay.
Bring him down.
Wow, that guy does a lot of damage.
This is more health than earlier.
Senses are going berserk! The portal's surging again!
Yeah, I feel like he does, like, generate a little bit of health.
It burns us!
Oh, for crying out loud! Get after it! Our mission depends on it!
Will he be in the right spot?
The payload was incredibly
expensive! Let's hope
so. Where is he going?
Oh, we have 5 extra on us.
Thank you.
Oh, thank heavens. There he is.
Oh, 4 more pickups in the next 20 seconds.
Yeah, I don't think we're getting this one. Might, though.
Unless this counts as him. Yep. Done.
You can just shoot them. Oh, you can shoot them to open them, but I didn't realize you had to just open them.
For what?
Pick up the challenge.
Oh, I don't think you had to open them.
Yeah, that's what it was. You have to do is open the chest.
Increases the duration. We'll do that.
Oh, there's a lot of things.
I'm coming!
Yeah, there is. Raid difficulty!
Right. Yeah. Hopefully you can heal it.
Not dying here. Gotta dig deep. Dig deep.
I don't think this heals it.
Up close, fellas. Get yourself some heals.
Who wants to go up?
Oh, this heals us, though. If anybody needs any health.
I'm also.
I can go up with you guys. You guys just gotta get top of the jump pads.
This sentry's taking quite a beating. Protect it!
I'll head up there. Jojo, you wanna just hop on the jump pad? I can't talk.
Sure.
Or not the jump pad. I'll go up.
Crap, I don't have enough. Go for it.
Okay. Do this thing.
I think that just enables it. I think we can actually all go up there now if we wanted to, but
I don't think so. I think it's disabled still. Okay, I'm dead. That didn't last long. I got wrecked by this damn turret. Which sucks. I feel like you need a better way of doing this.
Oh, we're about to lose.
I'm totally screwed if, shit. That happened.
Damn.
That was quick. I didn't even catch that.
Well, unlocked Shannon Oryx. Wait. Already unlocked on Shannon Oryx. Huh. Well, that kind of sucked. I healed 33,000. Kind of crazy.
Yeah, that's a lot. Do you guys want to do that again, or do you want to do mission 3?
I see how Miko's head thing does damage. It's the last at level 10 on the right side. It deals damage.
Okay.
I mean, we could do that again. Do you want to do it again on advance, or do you want to try to do it?
Sorry, I'm eating. I kind of want to try and get it on advance, maybe.
Well, is there a better set of characters we should use?
Probably.
I don't know what most of them do, so.
Yeah, let's give it another shot.
Okay. Does somebody want to be Miko? And I'll go Orendi. Try to get some damage going.
I can go Miko.
I think Gearbox or 2K purchased somewhere the categorization of all the characters. I don't remember who was support, who was offense, who was defense.
I think it's on the...
It's on their description.
Yeah, and it's on their description.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta
right,
get
I'll
that
do a run to get some damage going. She has a shield, doesn't she? And then just do another damage guy, whoever you want to play as.
I don't know who is. Yeah, I'll just play.
This just got interesting.
Yeah, Fontana's damage. Actually, I think he's technically considered a tank, but.
When I press E, it says controller under one of his things. I don't know what that means.
I got no idea. What?
Done. He is heavy.
He's giant.
No, he basically looks like the character's heavy. Character heavy.
Apologies for the hike, but trust me, you're better off on foot. Varese portals
yeah, everything looks
have a dizzying effect
so much
on AI,
tinier.
And, oh dear, the portal's surging. Brace yourself, Nova.
I kind of wish you could look at lore stuff while you're inside. That's the yes, achievements. That's not right. While you're in the game, you know, so you can like see what lore stuff you need to you can do.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Just get going already. Find me an LZ to drop off your armament for today's dark business.
I do
I
like
remember what lore trouble, things for Orendi there are.
Well, I just walked off the edge because I was trying to grab my drink. Oh, I'm still alive. Someone want to come back and heal me when I'm about to fall off the map?
Coming.
Because I'm an idiot. I'll wait for you to get over here.
I'm over here.
I'm still alive somehow.
Close enough.
Jumping off now.
Okay, where are you going to show up, though?
I should be right near you, yeah. Right where I went off the edge.
Why is that healing me? That's kind of weird. Better go back and hurt. Hey, Mirror, how's it going? It's Tiny Tina Reborn. Kind of, Mirror. You alive still? Kill everything?
Yeah.
Helix, I'm already level 3. Oh, that was a waste.
Yeah.
Max died.
Ow! Quit it! Montana, wrecking your day.
Another one just showed up? What the hell?
It's funny how his melee is a flick.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome.
Get rid of them and clear the way for Nova.
Lomax is moving on without us.
I didn't know you guys were behind me.
Nope, we were still killing people. I was gonna heal somebody so you don't die.
True, we haven't died, but this is where we last have to die. I'm not doing better than last time.
Get up, Lomax! Don't die on us! Oh, hello.
It's about to get real chilly. Ow!
Yeah, sorry, I was reading my abilities.
Whoa, what the I got stuck there.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Keep mowing him down, man. Oh my god.
You got him.
The afterlife was amazing, ooh, fellas. All my titties were there.
Okay, this character's titties. Oh.
Where are you running off to?
Somebody's still alive over there.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people alive.
Open this!
Damn it. Piss them all. I keep trying to reload. With a Randy. That doesn't work out. Let's try to do dual Shadowfire.
Assuming the giant hole in the sky caught your attention, did it not?
Rendine! To what do we owe the pleasure?
I heard you mongrels had arrived, so I just had to greet you.
Out.
Real talk.
It.
I'm glad you're here.
Because that I'm healing you and nothing's happening. You're not getting healed.
They're doing so much damage.
No, it's crazy. To my enemies.
Do come in. With their shield, it makes it more annoying.
Where are you running off to?
Alright, hold on, come back here. You might want to cover, you're gonna die. I can't heal him.
Oh, there, I leveled up, so.
Got my health too, so. I'm just gonna throw it down and just sit on it.
Just sit on it.
Oh, it's gone, never mind.
God damn it, that guy up. Get out of my way, thrall.
Oh, that was me. I threw him into it.
Get wrecked, sir. Okay, before we go any further, let's go check down here. Oh, he's already checking everything. Yeah. Oh, we are doing better. Can I get some healing? I'm good.
Yeah, hang on 1 second. I only have one hand on my keyboard. Trying to drink my drink. I like how it doesn't, I think I have to aim at whoever I want to heal. Oh, I don't know how it works, so never mind.
Where are you running off to?
Get out of here.
You're bumping into each other, though. That's one problem.
Second thought, I'd rather just kill you now. Why should the Varelsi have all the fun?
Well, you're pretty big there.
Done!
Warlord Nyx, deal with them!
Warlord Nyx! Does her super go through enemies or not?
I don't know. I kind of trapped myself in a corner here. All right, I'm fine. I got out.
All right,
I'll get some of these ads out of the way.
I
now.
I got my ult down.
Yeah, those guys are down. Mushrooms.
Ammo, come back.
He's trying to go into cover.
Gentlemen,
but mostly ladies, Montana just leveled up.
All clear? Excellent. Stand by for your new companion. A heavily modified
shuttle.
The handsome doomsday device I mounted on it should be sufficient to collapse the Varelsi breach. We'll lose the sentry in the ensuing carnage, of course, but better him than us, eh? I'll get Nova to a safe distance. Go on, activate the wolf sentry.
1 second before you activate it.
Oh. Startup diagnostics. Self-preservation protocol suspiciously absent.
Oh, you're fine. Just a side effect from the limiters I installed to safeguard you from the portal's ill effects. Are you ready for combat?
Mr. I was born.
Hello.
Hey.
Knock, knock, fellas. I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death.
Come on, die. There we go.
Put it out!
The field is down! Press onward! Don't forget, Wolf's got all sorts of cool gizmos and doodads you can upgrade on your warpath to the portal. Make use of
it. It's going without me! Don't go without me!
Stuck. I'm pretty sure I'm stuck. Wait. Come on. Oh. Come on.
Ah, there you go. I've had a few of those moments myself where I'm like, am I stuck? Can I move out of here? There's some health right there if anybody needs it.
I am the health.
Wait, what? Who's attacking him?
The thing is one guy left who's now dead, probably. Yeah, I think it was an exploding,
That's not good. He's got a lot less health than he is, so... You can't heal him or anything, can you?
Doubtful. Yeah, no, I can't do anything.
That'd probably be a little too OP.
Yeah.
Increases damage of all skills. Alright, I'm gonna... Glad they kept the whole, you know, no damage from jumping.
Yeah, no fall damage.
Yeah.
Beautiful thing.
Borderlands 1, though, after a while, you got damage, but it was like nothing.
Ow, stop it.
Nice dude coming.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I think it does go through people.
sure you want to take this on?
Wolf unit under fire!
Nice hustle, B!
Okay, this time I won't leave you guys alone. Skip around? That's really annoying.
Oh yeah, there are some that just kind of teleport around. I thought it was lag at first, and then I was like, oh wait, they're actually, that's part of their ability.
Whoa, I got wrecked. I'm down.
Yeah, we can heal. That's I forgot about that. You can heal one person with as multiple people, which is nice.
Yeah, it goes even quicker. That is really cool.
Oh, I got flattened by whatever that was.
Oh, he's...
He ran right into it. Mushrooms down, guys. If you wanna. Okay, I'm almost right behind you.
I have no health.
Oh, I can't tell. Well, now you do anyway. Yeah, you have a lot of health, actually. 1,000 over, it looks like. Over 1,000. Or 10,000? What is that? What does each block represent? Like 50?
I have no idea, to be honest.
It almost seems like this was supposed to be just like you're standing there waiting for clap trap.
Loads of Varelsi coming your way. Keep them off the sentry.
Beautiful.
I don't know. Just keep on referencing borders because play this game too much.
Yeah, plus this is made by Gearbox. Everyone does when it comes to this game.
From 500, I don't remember. I know Isaac almost at 300.
Oh, Jesus. Might need some health here.
Where are you? Coming. Hey, you got some health.
Suicidal! Good. Ow, stop it, bro.
The wolf unit is taking fire. Defend it.
Cold front's moving in. Upgrade the fleet. Woo! Deadly as ever. How do you like that, beat?
Whoa, where's that guy going?
I thought so, B.
Need some help over there?
Dude, I love being able to heal so quickly. This is crazy.
Get out of here. Get out of here. I keep saying that.
probably some gear you can get, though, that will heal you.
What?
There probably is some gear loot
you There's some health use. Regen stuff.
I need to make sure to keep health, or... So when we get to that same, the place that we lost before, let's make sure to pick up that turret right away. And I got enough to upgrade him, so I'll upgrade him.
All right.
So that we'll just wreck things.
I might be dead.
Oh man, that was close.
Oh, thank heavens. There he is.
Have we died yet? Has anyone died?
I don't think
like
so.
Like permanently? I wasn't paying attention if I probably did, but I don't know.
You might have.
I don't think there's too
Honestly
many.
Honestly, don't remember.
Aramel, I think you should be the one to take the jump pad here, because I feel like you're the tankiest member of the team. I feel like that's the best, our best bet here. Is someone tanky? Although, we might need more damage. I don't know, I really don't know. Oh god, yeah, he's totally dead. Holy shit.
Yeah, he's dead, Jesus.
They just on him.
Hey, level 10 though.
They just flat out took a giant dump on his face. Like, oh god, my god.
Rough. We were doing really good with the damage and everything.
We were. And then that last part happened. Oh man, that sucks. Let's try it. We'll try the third one then.
Okay. That's going to be rough too. I still need to win one time with a freaking rogue.
Oh man. All right, maybe we'll do it on normal then. The third mission.
Yeah, why don't we do it on normal? Really? He did more damage than I did. Huh. I thought it was, like, wrecking face. Do you want to do that one? Are you going to do Renegade?
Yeah, we'll do Renegade. I don't know how I'm going to use. I have no idea.
If we're doing it on normal, we don't necessarily need a support character.
Yeah, I don't think we do. I might use Caldarius. I haven't used him since the technical test.
Who else rogue are there? I think I... done all three of my rogue people.
There's Shane and Arx, Reyna, Toby you don't have. I have to look, I can't remember.
Well, and then Orendi, I think that's the last one.
Orendi, and then someone else. Let's see. Whiskey Foxtrot, maybe? I can't remember if he's rogue or not.
He might be. I don't even have him open though, so it doesn't matter.
Oh yeah, if you press E, you can see who's attack and defense and stuff.
Oh yeah, and what their faction is too.
Oh, there you go, toggle info. Yeah, you're right, Whiskey Foxtrot is the other one. You are correct, so. Loyal Shane and Rx again.
Any deed, any price.
Ooh, Wrath, huh?
Wrath is very all in. Simple.
I was gonna say that in a very inappropriate way. You did put it on normal, right?
Yeah.
You never beat this one yet.
You haven't? Is that what you said?
I know I haven't. I tried to after it steamed this was nice to Lomax, but too much stuff.
The end is
much time, Caldarius. Your jailers are coming, so here's the deal. We get you out of here alive, and you help us kill Ringdane.
I don't need your help.
So is this how you unlock him?
Yeah, this unlocks him when he finishes.
My assault frame's fuel cells are depleted. Restore power to this facility, and I'll kill
myself. I'm wondering what character you unlock from beating, like, the actual final mission, the one that doesn't, we don't have yet. What's in the full game?
Don't run away from me. He was still alive.
This is where Rendane's most resistant agents.
Oh, lame.
Okay, I can hit crits if I aim up.
Yeah, you can hit crits with all melee characters. Oh, gonna get wrecked.
I'm pretty proud of my work.
Come on! Oh, how tragic!
What? No!
I tried. I was reading the abilities. I didn't realize you guys died.
Lomax, why you leave us?
He knows he's running off to get the legendaries are hidden. Like Gearbox told him.
Oh, I missed. Get out of here. Ow, this guy wrecks. Thank you. Jesus.
Ah, there's the backup generator, and still in one piece, thankfully. Fire it up, and we'll keep an eye on the power levels from Nova.
Yes, but a word of caution. There must be a reason that this substation was never activated. Ah, but screw it! Caution to the wind and all that! Activate the generator!
I don't see the reason why, because I thought I could just choose to get a double jump. I don't see a reason why to get one.
Ooh, epic gear. Nice. Wait, what? That was weird. Oh, that's all the money I have right now. How much is this one? 400. Give me 100, thank you. Upper turret. Oh, the boomerang one actually works really well on this one, where you got all these little guys, it going and hitting another.
It's that simple.
Get out of here.
Shit!
This does not bode well for you.
There we go. Stun or fetch? Might be stun. Oh, the boomerang one actually works really well on this one, where you got all these little guys, it going and hitting another.
It's that simple.
Get out of here. Our church is almost dead too.
Who among you can stand against me? No, your technique is all wrong!
An extra health light right there.
You are no generous.
Oh, snap, this guy. Get out of here.
Excellent. The generator's functioning beautifully. What's next?
Now it's just a matter of redirecting power to our friend. Facility control is your next destination.
Hooray, facility control.
Caldarius is located before he's ready for combat. He won't stand a chance.
Anybody need health? The health thing right there?
I'm good. We did it all the three waves already. Wow.
Yeah,
I wasn't even paying attention.
Good thing we were.
I know, right? At least someone is.
I was just focusing on things.
I'm busy trying to learn. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing on this character. I didn't even use any, like, my E until, like, the second wave there.
I don't even read.
The facility control station. Once you clear out those hostiles, you'll have unfettered access to the power grid.
Thanks.
You're breaking up real bad.
Yeah, we're just lying in bed.
According to your files, this guy's been killing generator leads since he broke out of prison. What if you're on his list?
I'm sure I am, but I was the one who freed him, and that means all is forgiven. Forever. Surely. Right?
Somebody just threw a bomb up.
Time though, in solitary. If it was me, I'd totally kill you.
I'd totally kill you.
That's very heartening, Captain. I would also kill you. All right, I got it. We're jerks.
I suggest we stick together on this.
Yeah.
I'm on fire. And not in the good kind of way. Wait, do we want to start this up? Let's wait to start that up, actually. Build some of these turrets and stuff. Oops, extra life.
We only died once. This time.
Any other I thought there was another turret somewhere else we could build. Oh, there's one down there. Gotta build the Inferno turret.
Power redirection failed. System reboot required. Please stand by.
Please stand by.
So that's your play, huh? Well, you're about to learn why you shouldn't stick your neck out for political prisoners. Gamma Squad!
Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. Here they come! It's immune!
Why doesn't it show him coming out of the ship instead of just spawning?
You are no generator.
That was quick. That challenge. Where's all these guys?
What do you mean still standing? Absalom Squad, get over there and level that substation immediately!
Three, two, one. I'm surprised they did any damage to us. Oh, that sends us way over there. That's interesting. Let's just send us back over there. How many ways do we have to do? Okay, I'm like stuck here. That was fun. Well, these boomerangs are really not that accurate. Was still alive.
I am sustained.
You're somebody's on totally the freaking core. Got him.
Pay attention.
Oh, hi guys. Is that the last wave? It must have been the last wave.
Yep, looks like it.
Power rerouted. Calderius, you should be all set.
Ooh, an energy spike. Could that be our man? I better send every thrall at my disposal to investigate.
Hurry to the engineering core. Calderius needs our support.
I'm impressed. Your friends are stronger than I expected, D&D.
They're no slouches, that's for sure.
I hope not. Hylas may be an idiot, but he's persistent. And handsome. You forgot.
And handsome.
Oh, yeah. He's pretty handsome. Not the response I was expecting, but... Thanks! You're a sweetheart!
Battle is my heart. I am ready to create.
Get knocked off the edge. Missed. Ooh, who's down? What the hell happened there? I don't know where you are, man. I can't get to you. You're gonna have to respond.
I went below.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get to you in time. Oh, hi. I think I found your playmates. Somebody else still alive? So I got a lot. Can I actually hit that? This? Doesn't stun it. Kind of sucks that you can't stun those turnips. Just build a crap load of turrets. Cause I got a lot of money.
I'm ending this.
Number turret. What other turret's gonna build?
The hell is taking so long? Bring me Calderius.
Is there anywhere else that I can build turrets that you guys are seeing?
I think there's three things up top and two traps down below, and then the drone.
Oh, somebody already built that other turret? Okay.
Yep. Ready to go whenever. I think there might be more stuff in the outskirts too. I'm starting it though.
Go for it, yeah.
I think we'll be fine.
Yeah, we should be. Well, I might as well build a bot too, for the hell of it. Assault drone. Oh, this side. Okay, that works. When they don't even get to jump down all the way before dying. Oh, roof.
Yep, I'm on my way up there.
We got it? Okay.
Reinforcements coming in from above the station.
We'll hold this part. Yell if you need help, if they get through.
Might get through. There's a lot of guys up here. They're probably gonna get through. Yeah, they got through.
It's okay. Get away from my turrets! You sons of bitches!
Okay, we may not be as fine as I thought we were gonna be, but we'll see. Still got two ways.
If you see a turret go down, let me know. I got a lot of. I got 3,600 things. That thumper turrets that's actually down on health. I wish you could upgrade those turrets even more.
But that would be dungeon defenders.
And? Wait, the repair drone repairs those things?
Yep.
Huh. Okay. Build one of those. Go repair things, repair ground.
One less annoyance.
We got guys up top.
Look up! They're coming in from above.
You still up top, Lomax? No.
No, I'm down.
Actually works really well on this
one. Notice this character, I think, is voiced by someone who did Vegeta.
Yeah, I think he was, because I've heard that as well.
Yeah, sounds just like him.
I didn't notice myself.
I don't know if I'd be able to. I remember watching all those, but I don't actually know if I know well enough. You know what I mean?
Heavy damage
damage.
Oh, it's almost at half health. That's not good.
As far as a man can tank all this.
Better hold on.
Crap, they killed one of our turrets. I'm gonna go build it. Repair drone. Go repair things. This way. And the other way. I'm gonna go the other way. Okay, my side's clear. Oh, another wave. We got guys up top, I think. Oh yeah, we got lots of guys up top.
I can try and distract him up here. At least some of them.
Haldarius needs more time. Protect the core until his frame is charged.
Trying. Really trying here. Oh, the core's getting wrecked.
Yeah, we're almost done with this wave though. Just kill any gunners. Like, I think the turrets are just destroying everyone. This is the last wave, right? This is wave 3?
I think so.
It won't. Hopefully. Should be over.
Get out of here. Wave complete. We're good. Whew. Dude, that on hard or. Yeah, hardcore and well, actually, hardcore wouldn't be bad. It's advanced. That'd be a problem.
That's better. Now then, please allow me to assist you.
I guess if you want something killed right, you gotta kill it yourself. Get ready, Caldarius. I'm coming for your f***ing head.
What happened to taking me alive?
Screw that! You're going back to Tempest in a shoebox.
Going back to Tempest in a shoebox. How do they eat you with those strands, like, in front of you? Anybody else think that weird?
That'd be weird.
Hit the guards! Jesus, keep moving around. Wow, I'm, like, having problems seeing things. Outside. Oh, hi, Thrall.
How much blood do you have? I'm very curious.
Get out of here, Thrall. I don't know why I took the time of killing that one. Oh god, you guys both gone?
He just got launched off the edge.
Oh, I'm dead too. Jesus.
Yeah,
might as well respawn. Got more than enough health, luckily. Or, extra lives, I should say.
I'm just gonna ignore and just go after the boss. Maybe deal with the thing that would spawn more.
Yeah, that's what I was attempting to do. Down. Oh, get out of there. Or not. I just got wrecked. Double wrecked. Ow.
Try to stay away from edge though.
I think they need to reduce the kickback on pure melee characters.
I thank you for the assistance, D&D. You and your friends. Now let me take care of the rest.
There's another one. If we get that one too.
Please allow me to help.
You'll hear no argument from me. Come back to the ship, everyone. We've got a lot more work to do.
Mission complete. Toby unlocked.
Nice.
Woo-hoo. Oh, okay. Apparently, just skipped all of that for me.
Yeah,
I don't know what I picked up, but I picked up some stuff. All right, I need to head out though.
All right, dude. Thanks for playing, man.
Well, thanks for letting me play with you guys.
Anytime, dude.
You gonna be on tomorrow?
I won't be streaming tomorrow. I don't know. I probably be playing tomorrow, but I won't be streaming.
Every enemy it encounters? Wow, that's actually nice. Alright, I'm gonna head out. You guys have a great one.
You too, dude.
I'm gonna stop too.
I was planning on it.